Governor of Florida met with South Florida mayors to discuss importance of staying at home. Well, I don't know what happens if you stray away from home other than going to the grocery store or pharmacy, but they're very concerned at this time. And I think South Florida is a hot spot for coronavirus because of a lot of New Yorkers coming down here and bringing the virus with them.